Gordo's family is coming over, and we had to get some Thanksgiving supplies. I ain't cooking dessert this year. Oatmeal. Oh no, $3.50 for 1 box. Give that to me. Get that to mommy. Put it back right now. That's not yours. Now get in the buggy. Oh my gosh, $17 for a turkey? Oh no, they're gonna be eating chicken this year, and they're gonna be cleaning my house too, because I ain't playing that. Lysol, man.
Your baby's too big being at shopping
cart. Being shopping? No habla ingles. I'm sorry, no habla ingles. I hope his cousin Jeremy don't bring his girlfriend this year. She's not ready for what Yolanda gonna do to her. Oh, heck no. I hope she don't see me. Oh, hola. Hey, how are you? Okay, bueno. How was your babies? Sí, sí. Okay, but I gotta go mi gordo in the truck, okay? Well, she's gaining so much weight. It look like she about to, like, bust a threeper or something. And they better stay out of my cabinets, too. Them little bad kids, because I got the cups right here. I'm gonna make sure Ginger Billy comes see Yolanda on Thanksgiving. Don't tell it, gordo. No, you don't go nowhere without me. You stay right here with me, okay? Mijo, go, like, 2 hours over and get mommy some self-rising flour, okay? And grab me some Maseca mix. I know I want you to stay with me, but, you know, I make an exception. Just go get it. Bien para acá. Now, deja eso. Gordo, bien para acá. Diga one more time. Gordo, it's your kid too. It's no reason I'm the only one that's disciplining him. I'm so ready to get home and put in the bath. Like, these kids is driving me crazy.